Adjusting the brightness, contrast, or saturation in a specific area of an image is an advanced editing technique, but the selective filter makes it fast and easy thanks to control points. On this image, I have already applied Tune Image to improve the image overall, but there are still some areas that I would like to adjust. So now, here I am in Selective, and I am going to start by brightening the buildings. So I simply tap, then scroll up to select which slider I want to adjust. Then I swipe right and left to adjust. By using a pinch zoom motion, I can see the exact area that is affected by this point in red. If I notice the red is overlapping onto another area, I can adjust the size of the point, or I can add a second point in the overlap area, which basically tells Snapseed, edit this area separately. So I tap add, then tap the overlap area, and as we can see by looking at the original point again, my original point is no longer overlapping into that area. I also want to adjust the saturation of the sky. I scroll to select the slider, then swipe horizontally to adjust. Since the sky is so large, I may want to add a second point by tapping on the point, tapping the copy icon, and then tapping in the second area of the sky. With the control points automatically selecting my area of influence, I have more advanced ability to edit the image and really get my light, color, and contrast exactly how I want it.